press the button?
Yeah, but don't touch the button.
Depends on how to describe it.